materially. The Bible talks, say, if our hope stay on this world, we be the most miserable of all men. You dey get? So waiting at one man, you know, they say, first and foremost, now your soul dey important. You know, hard for me now, for Jesus, to give all of una something, money or food. Now easy thing. You dey hear me? But the main thing be say your soul. You don't surrender your life to Jesus. Bale, you two, they also preach to you too. And they preach here. We dey do crusade here. Una don't surrender your life to Jesus. Because now Jesus, they give person peace. Now Jesus, they give person joy. Person be get money, but you don't get peace. You understand? Person be get all those things, but you don't get peace. You don't get joy. So that's why I'm asking right now. Mama, if you die right now, you know where you go? If you die now, praise God, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Now, I give you the word of God. See, the Bible already don't tell us. You say, he say, whomsoever believeth in me shall never perish. Shall never what? Shall never perish, but he shall have everlasting life. Which means that if you believe in Jesus today, you will not perish. So how it be say person go believe in Jesus and accept Jesus? It means say you go to live every day of your life to please Jesus. And you know how you're going to live every day of your life to please Jesus? You're going to study in words. If you're not reading words, which is the Bible, you're not going to know what you want me to do. You understand? So, people, they live anyhow life today. Not be that kind of life. You go see today, people, they do anything they want to do. But waiting with the talk, they say, people, they lie, people, they sin. And they don't have the Holy Spirit. You need to have the Holy Spirit inside of you. We're going to tell you, my sister, my brother, don't do this thing. If you they please Jesus, hear me well. Any prayer way you make, he go hear you. You understand? Jesus talk say the Father always they hear him. You know why? Because he doeth those things that please the Father. Praise God. Praise Master Jesus. So I want me, you know, say God sabi take care of all your needs, and God will take care of all your needs in the name of Jesus. But you don't surrender your life to Jesus. Have you surrendered your life to Jesus, to the saving power of Jesus? You don't come to Jesus, surrender everything. And if you never do it, you need to do it now. Praise God. And how you need to, that's why you need to also come to church, where you go to hear the word of God. Boku, boku. Praise God. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
My sister, they come before. I know they see him. You know, you go they come, they hear the word of God. Now the word of God will change us. You know, go talk, say you be born again. You just they live anyhow life you want live. The Lord go do it for us in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
He go do it for all of us in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
He gets something where I go do by God's grace for all of us here. But the first thing where I want now be say you be come to the Lord Jesus. Surrender to him. May I tell you, nothing, no other name within this world they save anybody. Not even the name of Allah. Not even the name of Mary. No other name. Now just one name. Not even Muhammad. Now just one name. The name of Jesus Christ. You dey hear me? The name of Jesus Christ. Now that person where they save each and every one of us. The Lord will help us in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
The Lord will help all of us in the name of the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
I'm going to pray for us right now, that the Lord will release abundance upon our life.
Amen.
In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
Amen.
Heavenly Father, King of all glory, I thank you for your children, Lord.
Okay, Lord.
No weapon of the enemy fashioned against their life shall prosper in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every arrow of the enemy, every wicked plan of darkness over their life, let that power be scattered now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Be scattered now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every spirit of untimely death, when they move all around Maya, we command them, make them scatter now. Let them scatter now.
Amen.
Let them scatter now.
Amen.
They don't go come close to any one of us.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will fulfill God's plan.
Amen.
Anything where they shift you away from the Lord Jesus, that yoke is broken now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It is broken now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It is broken now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Lord will do it for us.
Amen.
In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
Amen.
Tomorrow I go see all of una for service. And when una come, you think of what to do. First and foremost, I want you to hear the word. You dey hear me? I want me you drop, because even if I do anything, I give you anything, that Satan will still come, the collector. But you need the power of God. When go they push him away, you know, go they come your side. You understand? So that you go walk in prosperity and the blessings of God will come upon your life. And I want me, you know, say, the Bible says, if our hope did this world, we are the most miserable of all men. And they try to say, I go put up for broken. If the only thing where person they think, now inside this world, Bible talk say that person is a stupid person. You get them?
Yes.
So if the only thing where, which means be say, where you suppose they think now heaven, after this life, the life where they after that one, after this life. If you be saying you're not rich now, you don't get money. But when you go heaven, you go rich past the president of America. You know, yes, now when you get heaven, and for heaven, God know they do, God know they say, this one you small, this one you big, this one you no rich, you know. Everybody they equal. You they hear? Everybody. So you must labor for that eternal life. You they hear me? You must wait in. You must labor for eternal life. You must labor for eternal life. You must labor to serve Jesus. You must labor to do the will of God. So now they hear the word before. I don't know what it's pushing now. I don't know what it's pushing now. Now the wicked powers, they know what when I hear the word. Because we come, I come here for Maya to scatter the devil. To scatter all the plans of the enemy where they displace. And they must scatter in the name of Jesus. Hey! I say they must scatter in the name of Jesus. Hey! All of you here, the Lord Jesus wants all of us. He wants all of now and he loves all of us. If I tell you the way they think all of now, you know they look down on anybody. He loves everybody. He loves everybody. He go do them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So tomorrow, let's see. May we see what the Lord will do. You know, I'm trying to also see, like normal as they do, I would put in some package so that most of us will go benefit from them. You know, but not the person where they see. If you extend your hands. Amen, mama. So, the Lord will do for all of us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.